willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Hi, I'm Matt BOM and welcome back to the BOM Movies presentation of Doom. Okay, let's carry on. In the last episode, we saw Olivia basically open the hell portal, and then we fought off a load of demons, and then the episode ended. Well, not the episode, then the mission ended. So I'm not quite sure what happens now, what happens next. Let's find out. So we're playing on ultra violence mode still, which has been a lot of fun so far. Let's go. Okay. Caden Gear Sanctum. Okay. The hell portal was now open back on Mars. Lost in the hell dimension, you are unable to stop the demons from absorbing our world. Kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. Okay then, into the fire. So we were in the frying pan. Okay, must have got sucked into the portal then. That is absolutely awesome. That's phenomenal, look at that. Absolutely cool. Okay, I'm going to just take a few seconds to absorb the atmosphere and the surroundings. So is that Mars, do you think? Okay, it's a little less red than I would expect. Whenever I think of hell, I kind of think of red for some reason. Okay. He's here. Was that voice referring to me, as in the Doom Warrior? Let's go find out. What's down there? Okay, so we can already see some bits and pieces down there. The other side. Okay. That's awesome. That is absolutely awesome. Look at the blood coming out of its mouth. I think that's blood. Superb. Okay. What's this? That'll be the doorknob. Okay. I've updated the NVIDIA drivers today, so hopefully it won't cause any problems and just make things better. That's so cool. There's stuff out there. Oh, there's a little Doom Warrior plushy toy thing. I think that's one of the secrets. We haven't found one of those yet. And how would you get to that then? Dunno. I'm gonna come back and do all that later.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Okay then. Wonder if any of those people are left. That's very old school Doom, that is, that door. Absolutely superb. I'm taken aback, as you can probably tell by this level so far. But that was an easy checkpoint. Aha. Unwilling, I think they are. Okay, sorry about that. Got entirely distracted. So here we are. Let's carry on. Well, I actually got distracted and died. So, yeah, then I had to pause and start again. But I couldn't start right back at the beginning. It would only put me there. So, hence, here we are. Right, let's get this done. Hopefully that's the last distraction. There's one more here, isn't there? Yep, that stuff is damaging by the looks of it. Okay. So, what's this? Awesome. I believe we just walked straight past that. Gauze cannon. Superb. Let's try it out. Whoa! That's a bit impressive. Oh, can't really use a shotgun from over here. I can from here, though. Okay. Mine. Right. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Alright, any more? Some imps. One of them. Oh, that gun's superb. Oh, big guy. Chainsaw! Hello. Goodbye. Right. You can have some chainsaw too. Because there's some fuel behind me. Oh, run out of fuel. Jaw-bobbler! Oh, it's a revenant. Or a skeleton missile thingy. I'm here. Nice, like it. That's cool. Right, let's get this fuel. Right, hopefully... Yes! Thank you! Right, what's here? Okay, that looks decidedly closed. Let's go and check there. Yep. But the music is still quite high tempo, so... Probably got to go down that way. Yeah, when the music's like this, it usually means there's more enemies around. Yeah, and I can see a big chubby one down there. There he is. Hello. Oh, he's got thrust boots. Oh, has he got something on him? Thank you. Got to get past. Give me your health. Thank you. Bye-bye. Right. Oh, that made me jump. Oh, I'm getting hammered and I died. Okay. That's not such a great area to be fighting. I think I need to find somewhere a bit more jumpy. Oh, back here. Oh, my word. Okay. Right, so I've still got the ghoul's gun. I need more health, so let's go over and get these guys. Right. wait for them to come up to me. Okay, imps. We just ran off. And there's that thing as well. Chainsaw him. Right, let's chainsaw this while we can. Do that instead then. But aha! I can see you. Secret found. Awesome. Anything else up here? Whoa. Okay, is that a revenant? Yep. Mine. Ooh, nice. Haven't seen that one yet. Bat. Love that one. Right, imps. Right, I've got full armor, so I don't need that armor over there yet. All those shards. Cool. Right, now where's the chubby guy, the first one? There he is. Gauze cannon. Okay, let's gauze cannon the chubby one. Whoa! That's why pushes you right bum. No! I was gonna say that's why I was pushed back earlier. Oh dear. Okay. This is tough. They hit quite hard, those. Right, let's get my game on. That. Mine. There should be a revenant, yes! Oh! Oh, splat! Proper splat! Okay. And he just landed! Fired him right up into the air. Don't think I really need the rocket launcher for them. Hang on, is that secret? Still there, look. Okay. Okay, get all the pickups, all the ammo. Right, let's just keep moving. Staying still never helps. Gauze cannon's out of ammo. Right. Ball splats! Nicely done. Okay. Shotgun ammo, don't actually need it. Ooh. Ooh, I'm running. Okay. Gotcha. Nice. Broke his neck. Get his health. Need it. Ooh, nicely done. Right. Who's next? You're next. Who's next after that? You. Yes, gotta be you. Come on. Okay. Well, the music's cool. Is there ever going to be a checkpoint? Another big one. Okay, is there something behind me? Yeah, thought so. Come on. You're mine, big boy. I think they're called Hell Knights, those ones. Dead Hell Knights. Right, more? Checkpoint. Right, cool. Well, we obviously need that thing in there, so let's see what else we can get first. Got to remember that the gauze cannon pushes you back. Wonder if there's a power up to get rid of the kick. Go up there. Oh, it's one hell of a jump that was. Go over there. Okay, there is a rune trial, which I can't get to at the moment. Pick up all this ammo first. That was tough, you know. Right, so I've got to get that thing down there, but I also want to try... Let's get up there. I can't get in there yet. Okay. If I can remember, we actually left some armour up here, I think, so we'll go and get the armour. Yep. Okay, cool. I think that's all we can do. Let's use this thing. The doorknob. Okay, what's that? Ooh, a yellow key. Yellow skull key. Awesome. Right, but can we get into that door? Do we need a different key for that door? Oh, I can't get it. That's annoying. Okay. Go and use the yellow door that's back up here. Love this level. Graphics are superb. Right, that must be for there, yeah. There we go. That's cool. Okay, another checkpoint, another thing to push, and a suit upgrade. Awesome. Greater token gained. I don't know how many I've actually got. Let's have a look. One. Not enough. Eight. God, blimey. I didn't realise I had eight of those. Weapon upgrade things. Okay. Mastery challenge. 20 direct hits on imps. Okay. Charge burst. Ooh, faster reload on the super shotgun. Gotta be done. Purchase. Okay, haven't got enough for the uranium coating. Okay. Gauss rifle's locked, as is the rocket launcher. Don't really care about the pistol. Superheated rounds, shots from the plasma rifle now build heat much faster and improved venting. Significantly reduces the weapon's recovery from a heat blast. Expanded threshold increases the amount of heat that can be contained, resulting in more potential damage. I like the sound of that. Let's do superheated rounds as well. Awesome. So, am I the Doomslayer? Okay, we have more unwilling. So inaccurate, that gun. Okay, now there's going to be some more fights here, surely. Yep, here we go. Flat. Awesome. Right, more down there. Okay, more here. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. No, that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. What's over there? Armor, don't need armor. Whoa. Okay, we got Gauss rifle at all. Yes, we have. Come on, big boys, where are you? Oh, didn't kill him. Gotta be kidding me. Whoa, oh no! Oh. Checkpoint. Okay. Chainsaw. I'm gonna listen to that again, have I? No, good, right. Let's kill stuff. Right, let's get the health up. Splat! Splat 2! Splat 3. Okay, awesome. Right, what we got? What we got? Come on, then. They're not going to spawn until I go there. Where are you? I saw the howling banshee. There she is. Whoa! Not good. No, that's not good at all. Not good at all. No health down here. Right. Get back up here. Ghoul's cannon. One gone. Two gone. Where is that howling banshee? Whoa. There she is. Whoa! Behind me! Got it! Not another one! Three of those as well? You've got to be kidding me. Whoa, no, you've got to be kidding me. What? I haven't seen that before. Okay, at least that was worth dying for. Oh dear, that's tough. That's very tough. Okay. Right, I'm gonna chainsaw them to pieces. Doing that one. Right, let's go. Mine. You're mine too, boyo. Right. Come on then. Dead. Nicely done. Whoa! Hey, health. Oh, we're fighting each other again. To the left into it. Let's get him. Whoa! Guy, where are you? Mine. Right. Oh, no, 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 no. Need the health. Got the health. Get out of here. Right, got some armor there, which was useful. Right. Run, 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 run. Right. What, did he just take Gauss cannon? He didn't, haha. Go. One health left. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Where is that blinking howling banshee? Got it. Checkpoint reached. Thank goodness for that. Whoa, that was tough. That was very, very tough. That was. Yeah, I've got to go that way, but let's make sure we've got everything we need to get here. Oh! Okay, I just wondered what the middle mouse button does, and now I know. Hadn't pushed it before then. Strange that. Okay, didn't use the chainsaw. Oh, I did use the chainsaw. I can't remember. Oh dear. Okay, that's where we were before. Can I get across to there, do you think? Ooh, just. Ooh, this is very, very hairy. Okay. Made it. Right, so let's open that door down there. Just in case it kicks off down there, let's wipe these unwilling off the face of hell, I guess. Right, is that the only place we can go? Looks like it. Right, that's a teleporter, if I'm not mistaken. Awesome, secret found. Little Doom Warrior. And that'll be a wall. Okay. Blue skull. Does that mean we can get... Oh dear. Okay, where are the really bad ones? The imps are usually followed by really bad ones. Whoa, more imps. So can I actually jump across to that other place? Oh no, I hit the ceiling. Whoa, what are they? Beholders. Okay, right. They're very much like the original Doom, aren't they? Out of ammo. Whoa. Right, let's see what happens when we do that. Do it again. Revenant. Ooh. So, gotcha. Yes, I know, waste of a rocket. Awesome. Don't need his health, thank you. Let's get out of here. Got him, nice. Right. Whoa. Not good. I'm actually ducking out the way of these things. Did he just eat my missile? Whoa, run into them. Oh, didn't want to do that. Revenant up there, I think. Nice. Okay, they give a lot of health, those ones. Yep, Revenant. Was that a big one there? No, another Revenant. Go. That's the blue door I've got the key for, but let's wipe them out first, hey? Good idea. Super shotgun. That's why I want super shotgun. Okay, checkpoint reached. That's a quad damage on there, isn't it? I didn't need it. I was hard enough. Awesome. Because you kind of get into the swing of this game when you play it for a while. Your adrenaline starts flowing and it really, really does get the heart going and it's cool. Absolutely cool. I don't know whether I want to go there yet because there was loads of secret stuff here. I remember seeing it before. Just don't remember where it was. Up there, I think. Yeah, now how do I get to there? Is that through that door? Yeah, it's through the store, it's there. Awesome! What do we get? Armor, health. I always think health is like most useful. I haven't got armor at all. Now let's get health up. Health's really useful. Okay. Alright, time to rock and roll again. I love that one. Whoa, rocket! Go. Always out of ammo for that these days. Go. Let's pick up his health. Very nice. Okay. What's next? I can hear you. Got no gauze cannon left. Oh, he jumped up there. For a chubby guy, he's a bit sprightly. Oh, nice. Awesome, look at his jaw. Okay. They're fond of making the jaws wobble in this game. What's that thing? Okay. Lost soul. No! Stuck! Stuck on the spikes. Health. Right, now where did that skeleton go, or did I actually kill him? Walk off the edge there, I want to do that. Okay, just take it in the area to see where we need to go. I should really use the grenades more often. Okay, oh, I'm invulnerable. Not anymore. I thought that was haste, but it wasn't. It was invulnerability. Okay. Did I get all three of them? Must have done. Right, now how do you get up to them? Over there, isn't it? Oh, that looks dangerous. Made it! Nice! Okay. And I started here, didn't I, Wally? What a Wally. Can I get up there? No. Might be able to make that jump, but I'm not going to try. Not now. Wait till I get to a checkpoint or something. Go. Ah, here's how you get over there. Whoa. One down. Oh. That's damaging. Checkpoint reached. Okay. Oh, on fire. Suit upgrade. I don't think I've got enough yet, though. Praetor token. Ooh, that was close. So do you want to go down there? Yeah, I think we need to. Okay. Right, now, don't think I can get back up over there. So let's just make our way back round again. Back up here, isn't it? Back up here, round to the side. Don't really want to run around with the rocket launcher, however. Just in case. Okay, full health. Oh, and it's not full, is it? Because I've got the last health upgrade. So 175 is now full. Okay, do I need to go around there? Yep. Going over there, I think. Okay, now this one was a bit of a difficult one. Oh, easier that time. So up there. Skull knob. Okay, map updated. Although I never look at the map. More monsters, let's go. Okay, those things lost souls. Whoa. Whoa, not good, not good. Oof. No! Oh, goodness gracious. Where's the checkpoint? Was there a checkpoint when we came in here, or was it back further? Might have been back further. Nope, here, cool. Right, let's shoot those lost souls first. Get them out of the picture. Oh, fire! Okay, then there's that revenant over there. Oh, nice. Okay. Right. Imps. Imps sneak up on you. That's the problem with imps. Easy to deal with. But they sneak up on you. Okay, this way. Whoa. Chainsaw. Oh, not enough fuel! Oh, not good! Run, 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 run! No! Oh! Okay. This time. Need to pick up those imps. Sneak up on you. One gone. Low ammo. Come on, MPs. Stay out of ammo. Oh, let's go. I've had enough of hiding up there. Let's go. Let's go down and kill him. Yes, right. Going much better when we're running. Yes. Okay. Right, another revenant over there. Gotcha. Nicely done. Dead. Thank you. Right. Cool. Whoa. Haven't seen that before. Dead now. Okay, is that it? Yes. What's that? Auto map. Okay. However, we never used the map. Codex entry. I'm enjoying this level. It's very much a run and gun level. Bit of platforming. Make sure we get all the power ups. I was stuck there for some reason. Oh, haste. Okay. Right, so okay. Let's go to where we're supposed to be going. Hang on, I saw somewhere, there it is. There it is. I saw you earlier. Rune trial. Okay, use the heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above glory kills on 3 Hell Knights before the timer expires. Okay. Okay, this is going to be a tricky one, I think. One. Where is he? Come on! Oh. Two. Let's get the ammo. Okay. Oh no! Didn't do the death from above. Okay. No! Oh, damn you! There's no ammo! No ammo! Out of ammo. Ugh, nearly done it then. Nearly done it twice. Okay. Just whacked my microphone again with all the excitement. Right. Okay, let's do this. Splat! One done. Get some ammo. Oof. Damn you. Two done. Health, please. Thank you. Okay. Right. Yes! Done it! So you can destroy. Launched into a glory kill from much further away. Nice. Okay, but I need more rune slots. That's the only problem with that. Okay. Don't always follow the obvious paths. Being observant can lead to finding secrets and useful. So yes, but when you're getting attacked by a million demons, it's hard to be observant. Right, done. Can I get out this way now? No. No. Right. Okay, this way. Well, it's going to kick off again in a minute, isn't it? The portal over there. Oh, that's where I came, wasn't it? That's where I came in. Ah. We have a combat support drone weapon modification bot thing. Using the weapon mod button to charge up a powerful beam that penetrates targets, movement is disabled while using siege mode. However, I expect it's pretty awesome. Siege mode. He's a bit mud and right, yeah, so basically just gotta stand there and shoot. Okay. Codex. Excuse me a second, quite dry. Were they backing away from something? Okay. This way then. Awesome, look at that. Superb. Superb. Okay, it begins. Right, keep moving. What is that thing? Whoa, okay. That'll be the boss then. Oh, no, it wasn't. Okay, core damage made him die quite quickly, whoever he was. Ooh. Okay, more. Whoa, there's more. Okay, then. Ooh. Another one of them things. Two of them. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, they are tough. That would have been my legs then. Okay, not good. Not good at all. Right, there's core damage over there. Save the core damage for the two of them at the same time. Low ammo, typical. Oh, that caught his attention. Whee. Right. Nice, that's awesome. Smack! Right, gotta remember there is ammo up here. Let's kill that other big guy. Okay. That was her as well, wasn't there? Nice. Very fond of ripping arms off. I'm fond of ripping stuff off too. Okay, when is it going to be two of them? Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Whoa, okay. Where are you? Come on then. Let's go back up to the main arena. Oh! Okay, he's gone. Right, that means there's the two of them. Where's the quad damage? Oh no. Oh, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. Did much better last time. One down. Two down. Cool. Awesome. Done them. In there. What did that do? Exactly? Made a funny guitar sort of noise. Not really sure what that did. Now I've got no idea what that lever did. Okay. Might have to look that up. That was strange. Very strange, right. Is there stuff we've missed down there yet? Ah! Okay! This will be the original Doom then. Now that's a bit weird. Right. Cool, that brings back memories. Okay. That's cool. Is there some, is there that like on every level then we've been missing them all? But that's cool. I remember seeing, I think in Wolfenstein, the new one, there's another bit like that that goes back to the old Wolfenstein. It's awesome. Nostalgia. Showing my age. Okay, so we've got 200 armor, 200 health. How did that happen? Is that what we just got? 200 armor, 200 health? Surely that's not going to stay. Okay, awesome. Actually, I did want to do that. Let's see the upgrades. We've got 7 points. Okay. Uranium coating. Shots penetrate through targets. Yes, please. Okay. Right. Okay. Weird, have we got to jump over there now or up there? Let's have a look. Okay, I can jump over there, but let's just have a quick look up here. I have got to jump over there. Ooh, that was hairy. Whoa, no! Ooh, that made me jump. Right. One down. That one's being a bit easier than the other one. Okay, let's get the super shotgun out just in case things jump on my face. I'm at max already, look. Okay. Not so bad when you're far away. Go down there then. Okay, don't actually need health or anything. Oh, should have moved then. Finish him off with this. Whoa, shouldn't have got that close. Checkpoint reached, right, let's pick up this health codex. A mancubus. Mancubus, apparently. I think they're better known as chubbies. Okay, did we miss anything here? Nope. Okay, what's that?
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding, the Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
That'll be true then. Okay. Up we get. I think I need to kill like a few more to get the last thingy. There we go. Just wanted to get the last upgrade. Okay. Two upgrade. Cool. Right, I've got this horrible feeling that there's going to be some massive monsters behind us in a second. This is all way too easy right at the moment. Okay, that's so awesome. Very awesome level. Absolutely awesome. Wonder how long we stay in hell for. It's been quite a while this episode. Okay. Wow. Wow. Okay, here we go. Big one. Not enough. Yeah, I want to get that one for his health. Right. You're mine, big boy. I was gonna say, am I actually getting health off them now? That's a revenant. Quad damage there, let's save the quad damage. Wondered where you were. Thank you. Oh, he's going to get his flamer out if I stand next to him. Oh, that's off the edge nearly. Okay, not use it yet. Save it. But I will get that. Okay, mine. Whoa, not good. No, that's not good. Not good at all. Where's the quad damage? Over there. Right. Where are you, boys? Gotcha. Okay. Cool. Back to Mars completed. Oh, so is this where they found the slab? This is where they found the Doom Warrior. Is that Hayden? Awesome stuff. Absolutely awesome stuff. Superb. Let's just take in the scenery one last time. Superb. Absolutely superb. Okay. Go into the fire. Brilliant. Superb. Okay, that was my favourite level so far. Very hard. Very cool. And as always, we'll have to continue a little bit later on.